Hi everyone, my name is Samantha, and today I'm coming at you with the Mr. and Mrs. Challenge. We're not married, so it's going to be like a boyfriend-girlfriend challenge. I was inspired to do this by Austin and Jess Vlogs. They did it like a year ago, and I've been stalking their videos ever since. So let's get started. Okay, first question. You ready?
I am.
Okay. Who is the most romantic? Okay, good. I'm glad we agree on that. I don't even know what I do, but I'll take it. Who has the best taste in clothes? You think so?
I have more clothes.
So does that mean you have better taste in clothes?
I think so.
Okay. Who is the most stubborn? Oh my goodness. Okay, good. I
didn't think about that one.
Okay, I'm glad we're agreeing on more than not. Okay, four. Who is the best cook?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I cook like everything, almost everything.
I am making salmon right now.
I was just gonna say, he just marinated and cooked some salmon. So depending on how that goes, that might change tonight. Only he's the taste tester. Yeah, this guy can taste it, so yeah. Okay, what are we on? Number five. Who smells the best? For sure.
You go to the gym a lot.
I sweat a lot. My number one goal in life is to smell good, so that has to say something. Number six. Who is the funniest?
Funny looking?
Funniest. You think? Okay, good. I can be too goofy, but not funny. Okay. Who has the worst memory? I know you're gonna say me, but I think it's you. No, I've had to repeat like things five times over to you.
You are the person that says that you have the bad memory because you didn't eat breakfast as a kid. Constantly.
Yeah, but somehow
But maybe you forgot about that.
Good point. Okay. Number eight. Who is better at telling stories? Really? I can't tell.
I don't know. It's a tough one.
I like veer off. I start telling something and then I'm like, oh, forget about it. Because I forgot my point.
Well, doesn't that go back to the last question?
I'm just going to say. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. What are we on? Number nine. Who is most talkative? Oh. Yeah, like hands down.
Absolutely.
My mind just races napped. I just like exploded out. Especially because I work from home and I talk to this guy and our little dog down there all day. So I need some human interaction. It's natural, right?
Absolutely.
Okay. All right, number 10. Who is grumpiest? Hands down. There's, mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Who is the cleanest? What?
What?
Explain yourself. No, I'm like OCD, so it comes naturally to me, but I don't know. He can be clean if he wants to.
Yeah, like keep my truck clean.
Yeah, your truck
is
really clean.
Keep the garage clean, my spaces, I guess.
That's his space.
Yes.
That's it. The garage and his truck. He has his own bathroom, but that's like, let's not go there.
It's clean when guests come over.
That's true. Otherwise,
a couple times a year. So.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Okay, 12. Who is the best dancer?
Oh.
Mainly because he has zero coordination.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And so that says nothing about me. I'm like not a good dancer at all, but he just can't dance at all.
I think we've only danced together once.
And guess what? I stunk. Yeah. At the wedding.
I got that white boy typical dance. I get the overbite.
Yeah. We don't need an example.
A lot of head moving.
A lot of finger snapping.
Oh, yeah. A lot of dice throwing.
There was a lot of dice throwing. I will contest that. Okay. Number 13, who snores the loudest?
Oh, I never hear myself, so.
But I barely snore. When do I snore? When I'm like sick.
I'm just too nice. I don't tell you.
Oh, I tell you all the time.
I just sleep on my right ear because I'm deaf in my left, so it works out.
That's the one reason. He's always facing away from me. Okay. Who has the biggest sweet tooth? I mean, hands down, I think.
Yeah, absolutely.
I like crave something sweet every day.
Yes.
So, yeah. We've gone to Whole Foods multiple times because of it. They are the only ones who have like vegan sweets. So, you'll see that in my vlog. We're there like twice a week. Okay. Who farts the most?
Oh.
It's disgusting. Yeah. Like repulsive.
But hilarious.
To him, he does it and then he laughs, so I know if it was an SPD because there's laughter after it.
And your eyes start watering.
It's gross. Let's not go there. Okay, 16. Who is the most attractive? Well, I mean, that's hands down to me.
I hope that will work out that way. We think each other are attractive.
I guess, so maybe.
Yeah, we're not very narcissistic.
Yeah.
People.
I'm pretty narcissistic. Okay, who is coolest? I'm going to keep this up because I think he's super cool. Did you put up? What? I'm not cool at all. I'm like the biggest dork on the planet.
You're doing all this cool stuff.
Oh, cool in that way, I guess. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, you're cool? You're the cool one? Yeah, I know. Okay, 18. Who is clumsiest? I literally walk into walls. Like,
yeah, you can lift up your arm and legs and we can show how many bruises you have.
That's true. And yesterday,
and you have no idea where they come from because of the memory issue.
This is a full circle story.
Yes.
But yesterday I was working out with a workout band, which is like a giant rubber band, and it literally slingshotted into my face. So if my face is red at all, that's why. And then I got cut that night from playing with the dogs, so I'm overall clumsy. Okay. Two more questions. 19. Who is the better singer? Jeez, I don't want to put up anyone.
I don't sing.
I don't sing at all.
So I'd have to default to you.
Yeah, let's say Blue. Blue's the better singer. Okay. And last one. Who is the boss?
The boss?
The boss.
Who's the boss? I don't know. We're pretty good in this. I
don't know how to answer that because I'm the boss in some ways and he's the boss in other ways.
Share responsibilities and delegate as needed.
I guess that's the political way of saying it.
Yeah. I don't know. It's a democracy in this household. Maybe a republic.
We're liberal in this household. Do what we want when we want. So, okay. Those were the 20 questions as part of the Mr. and Mrs. Challenge. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching and thank you for subscribing. If you want to see more of these videos, give it a thumbs up. And I'm coming at you every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So let's hang out. Thanks, everyone. Bye.
Bye.
You want me to sit on you?
Come on, man.
Okay. Oh, my highlight is on fleek. Oof, boy, let me love, boy. I just know. Oof, boy, let me